life has changed dramatically. I have terminal cancer, metastatic bladder cancer that's incurable. Boxing was always one of my loves. I've covered a lot of other things, but I would think the ear biting with Tyson and Holyfield was pretty incomprehensible, something you could never imagine. And then the Oscar De La Hoya years, the earlier years, I got to do road work with Muhammad Ali in the pre-CNN days, but that's only boxing. My daughter Giovanna is 5. She was born March 22, 2006. I so resisted having a child at the near age of 60, and thank goodness for my darling wife, Corey, that she kept hammering and saying, this would be the greatest thing that could ever happen to you.
Oh, happy 7th birthday, my darling. You're in 2nd grade now. Oh, I bet you're playing the piano very well, probably learning many languages. I just wish you the best life offers, always.
My wife, Corey, is as strong as they come. Her character is unmatched and unequaled, and I think the foundation's been laid for those two, and the bonding's been so great that I just don't... I'm totally at ease that they're going to be fine, and they're going to just not only weather the storms of life, but they're going to thrive together.
Happy birthday to you. And I used to sing that song to you, G-I-O-V-A-N-N-A, Giovanna Charles, the girl daddy loves with all his heart.
I want to see my daughter's first piano lesson, maybe the second. You know, we'll move from there. You really can't think much beyond that. For me to look at Nick Charles, you know, through the various stages of my life, it's fascinating to me. I think the aging process is so natural. I think we get so swept up in the TV and the cosmetic portion of it. It would take away from any kind of substance, and I was always fighting that. I mean, I wasn't the most handsomest guy by any stretch of the imagination, but you always had to sort of prove that you had more. You know, it wasn't just style, it was substance.
But Kevin Rooney today, was that disturbing news or just another ripple on the water of life?
My story is that, again, to never give up on life. It's imperfect. We're going to have our huge adversities. We're going to have our little annoyances. But in terms of what happens to us is 20%. In terms of how I react to it is 80%. And that's what I have the ability, is my attitude and the way I look at life. And I just want to encourage people and inspire them to look at life in that way, that they do have control about the way they view every day.